Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you so much for allowing me to pair with my idol, Young Claude. Oh, yeah. I tell you, when I met Young Claude, I found a new interest in music. He's such a thorough and such a wonderful musician himself and such a great guy, spread his talent around, that it was a pleasure when I met him. And he wrote a book for me, and we practiced together. We've got new ideas, and the ideas that he's passing along with this great group called the Habitones. And he's not a selfish man. He spread his talent around with the people that will seek his knowledge and seek his assistance. And I found him to be a really true friend, because I got very interested in music all over again when I met him. And people tell me now, say, well, help your style, you improve on your style. You're so different. And you're just something different with your instrument. Well, I say, yeah, I'm something different with my instrument, because I met a guy by the name of John Claude. They say a little child, so the Bible says a little child shall lead them all. And he led me. And John, I want to thank you. I'm confessing in front of all your friends here and from these wonderful people how much that I'm indebted to you and how much I love you. Now, what are we going to play now?
Fuck on you.
Two. One, two, three.